question. Which of the following is the largest? Options: A, 2 power 50, B, 3 power 40, C, 4 power 30, and D, 5 power 20. Solution. For comparing these numbers, we should make either the bases or the exponents same. Here, the numbers in the base are 2, 3, 4, and 5. It is not easy to make them the same. Therefore, let us try to make the exponents same. Let us make use of the formula a power m into n equals a power m the whole power n. Here, in option A, 2 power 50 equals 2 power 5 into 10. Using the given formula, we can write it as 2 power 5 the whole power 10, which equals 32 power 10. Option B, 3 power 40, can be written as 3 power 4 into 10, which equals 3 power 4 the whole power 10. This equals 81 power 10. Option C, 4 power 30, can be written as 4 power 3 into 10. This equals 4 power 3 the whole power 10, which equals 64 to the power 10. Now, option D, 5 power 20, can be rewritten as 5 power 2 into 10. This equals 5 power 2 the whole power 10, which in turn equals 25 power 10. Here, the exponents are all made the same. Therefore, the number with the largest base is the largest number. Clearly, 81 power 10 is the largest number. This equals 3 power 40. The right answer to the question is option B.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of a WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.